Caroline Nuwamanya, a teacher at Sacred Heart SS Moshanga, says the spirit of keeping the green environment is deep rooted within the students.
And majorly in our school, for every person or for every student who enters Sacred Heart, they know flowers and trees is a paramount.
The school's green nature is evident by the trees planted in and outside the school compound. The school's main program focuses on having every student who joins plant a tree.
Watering can, the other watering can.
Sacred Heart, we talk of green everywhere. And normally when you enter school, from the gate, even outside the gate, you can really see flowers and trees.
The school has also embarked on the use of energy-saving stoves and using briquettes made by the school in preparing other items with only a few pieces enough to prepare a meal. This is done to curb the continued cutting down of trees.
A cook tells us in a day, we normally have 4 meals per day for teachers. He can only use 3 in a day. Breakfast is done, lunch is done, evening tea is done, and supper is done. And even for the students.
They help to conserve the environment. They do not pollute it. We are aware that when we cut down trees and use them for cooking, they produce smoke that affects the environment or even destroy the ozone layer. But these charcoal briquettes are very nice and they do not produce any kind of smoke. They do not affect the environment and they are cheap. We can all easily access them.
Growing flowers and vegetables is another project implemented at the school to save the environment.
But we can have vegetables that we can have in school and we put in the student's sauce. So that is how we have begun. We have carrots, we have sukuma wiki, we have spinach, we have eggplants. So all varieties of vegetables we have.
A waste management system was also established in the school. Waste bins are provided to keep the environment clean, and these are monitored by members of the environment club.
We have biodegradable and non-degradable waste. So now, the degradable waste, we have a compost pit where we collect it and we turn it into manure. That manure is taken to our banana plantation and our coffee plantation.
According to Dennis Tuyamureva, the school head teacher, management is committed to finance the sustainability of environment projects implemented in the school.
I've saved a lot of money and it has helped us because we have many taps where students can go and draw water for drinking, and this one has helped to save the environment and by saving on firewood.
The school administration and students have applauded Vision Group for introducing the Green School initiative, especially by giving them free newspapers on the project that have helped them boost the environment club.
When students started reading these newspapers, we got about like deforestation, disadvantages of deforestation.
We have seen different schools and their projects. We have seen how they have cleaned their communities, and we have seen that we even have to multiply them more and actually make our environment the better.
The Green Schools project aims to sensitize the public and create awareness about climate change through the school system. The 15-month project is a partnership between New Vision and the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations with funding from the Swedish Embassy. Report compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news. Hello.